I'm the chairman of the Macon Civil War Sesquicentennial Committee, and we've been putting down markers like this all over the city.
I'm a bit of a history buff myself, so I was very eager to learn about how our great city was involved in the war, and was surprised at how little I really knew. And as I got to read some of this information, I obviously learned a lot more about it. I was fascinated by the history associated with the arsenal, the armory, and the laboratories in Macon, and the reasons why that happened and why they're located here.
The revolver was also made here at this facility.
That's a very iconic thing for collectors. So is that Confederate musket there.
When you talk about revolver and Macon's role, the Middle Georgia area played a huge role in war material production. Rifling became prominent during the Civil War and made weaponry much more accurate, much more deadly.
And a lot of the testing actually went on right here in Macon too, right?
Certainly. The Spiller and Burr revolvers were fired and tested right over behind where the armory was located, over off of Ash Street.